crazy, but then the history behind this. I mean, this was someone's wedding dress. This is the last day of their lives, you know, to be able to wear it 100 years later. I can't imagine 100 years in the future someone wearing my wedding dress, you know.
This is the World War I exhibit, which is through the center here. So these are general pictures, but here's Clarence Rick telling about what it was really like.
He's wearing a helmet, and it weighs about 5 pounds.
One of the creamery workers, Farmers Cooperative Creamery, so we could make butter and ship it clear to the East Coast.
And then this is a 1931 curling iron, all kinds of torture devices.